when this well runs dry.
What's up, y'all? It's the Nuzlocke King, and today we're doing shit. Alright, let's see here. Definitely need to buy some things. Super potions? Definitely. We'll buy 5. Buy some antidotes. 5 should be good. Yeah, other than that, we should be fine. Alright. Gotta remember what I'm doing here. That's the team right now. Not too bad. Gotta check something real quick. Yeah, switch these around. That's fine. It's fine. I just have a specific way I like to do it. Alright, cool. Alright, so they're there. Alright. Wonder if we can catch anything good. Okay. I don't remember if these are any good. That's the only issue. Pokemon. Don Manuel. I know its evolved form's good. I just don't remember her. If these are any good. I already have 3 freaking water types anyway. Okay. Now we can just start chucking Pokeballs. Not bad, not bad. I think it's water ground. Oh, no, that's the evolved form. Obvious names are obvious here. Alright, and then I'm gonna lead with Fred. Because I want to get rock drop or whatever the fuck it's called. Rock throw. Nah, bag. We'll just use one of these potions. Just in case. Really? That sucks. I didn't even know it could learn hypnosis. Some baby back bullshit. So now we're just going to take some free hits. There we are. Even with all the attack drops, we should still be in pretty good. Yeah. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Level up. Yes. Rock throw. That's it, not rock drop. Yes. We really don't need defense... Yeah, we don't need defense curl. We already went there, so... Alright, and then let's put Sally out there first. Zubat? Okay. She calls for a bunch of wing attacks. Nice. I don't think we'll level up. I hope. One can only dream so hard. Okay. Get through here. Fight this guy. Because I think it evolves at level 16, so may as well grind up a little bit. Really? Whoa. How are you critting me like that, you bitch? I'm dumbfounded well. Is that gonna crit too? And when did Glammeow get awesome? Alright, wing attack. Should do enough. Oh, now we get a crit, okay. Stunky. Switch. I don't even know who to fucking use on a Stunky. I guess Paul. Peck. Alright, focus energy all you want. That's cool. Oh. Okay, we're fine no matter what it does. Okay. Yeah, and I don't like grunts or bitches. Whoa. Huh. Thought I evolved at 18 or 16. No complaints on my end. Okay, so bag, potions. What's that? Probably gonna need Fred. Okay, and then we'll lead Fred just cause seems like a good idea. Four commanders, okay. Oh, nice. Good matchup. Rock throw? Duh. Where the fuck? Wow. So talk. Apparently Zubat's no toxic now. Some bullshit. If we flinch, I swear. Alright. I'm about it. Perugly switch. I think Manuel would be the... low kick. Ooh. How much is this gonna do? Oh god. Definitely need to heal up. That's for sure. If I can get a low kick off, that'd be great. See how much this does. Hopefully not a lot. Alright, that's a losing battle. Suppose we throw Fred back out. Definitely antidote. I don't think it has anything that'll feint attack. That might do a fair bit. Maybe like 10. Okay. I'll do 10. Okay. Really? Just getting critted to death. Okay. Calm down. This will do like 10. Or 11. What the f... How many crits are you gonna get? Where is this coming from? Are you just gonna keep fucking critting? If this crits, I'm fucking done. No defense draw. Alright, we're gonna have to sacrifice Fred. That's just... unless you do something. Yeah. Alright. No items. This is bad. This is bad. Growl. Metal Claw. Alright, do you know anything? I didn't even check. You have water poles. It might be doable. Mud slab. Okay. Sally. Okay, intimidate. So it's minus two. Wing attack. We're just gonna have to start lobbing off. Come on. Alright. So we have five, barring a crit. That was scary. Hey. Yeah, fuck you too. Well, that was rough. Bye, Looker. Okay, that's cool. Need to buy some items. And yeah. Cool. Nope. So I guess this means goodbye to Shelly and Fred. Sad day. Is everyone else alive? Yeah, everyone else is alive, so that's cool. We'll throw Opal in the front. Route 205. Oh, I don't want to fight. God damn it. Pony. Okay. We can do this. Oh, no, we can't. No watertight moves on a water duck. Nice. All right, one more. Okay. Oh, I'm sure it did. See if we can catch something. Only shallows. Lame. Hopefully he's like Geodude. Yeah. Don't mind if I do. You know, gold duck's actually pretty solid. I wouldn't mind having one. Can't wait till it learns some psychic moves, and that's where it'll get its value from. Because we already have two water birds, so we gotta diversify a bit. Do you want to fight? Apparently. I'm gonna guess it's like a Roserade or something. Hey, I was right. Well, Roselia, but still. Probably gonna use absorb. Okay. That's cool. Too bad I have wing attack. Alright, something other than a Shellos. We cannot be so lucky. That's called a hard run. Alright. We'll fight you. Hopefully you have something shitty. Eh, close enough. All right, we'll go Manuel. So, Eterna City is the next one. Good to know. Just gotta heal up. You never know what you're gonna run into. Yes, but I can't move the items, so. Oh, what's up, bro?
Oh, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh,
oh, no. Sorry about that, y'all. I took a phone call. Yeah, in the middle of a battle, not very. Oh, my lord. Anything but a Shellos. God damn it. Yeah. Gonna need that. Alright, what you got? Machop? Okay. All right, good intimidate. Oh, you turd. Why do you have a pit club? Probably gonna use. Yeah, I was about to say. Easy day. Alright, it's not worth going back down for, but see if there's anything of note here. Don't mind if I do. How nice. Alright, 205. Eterna City, is there any way around it? Eterna Forest, okay. suppose we just... So, I don't know whether this will count. I can catch a Badoo. Oh, you bitch. Why? There we go. Your name is just gonna be Buddy, because I am unoriginal as fuck. Stupid side quest. Oh, I get healed? That's cool. Might as well pick up the easy XP here. So Pachirisu's the threat right now. Like I said, Pachirisu's the threat. And it probably... This kills me. I'm blaming the fucking Chansey. Thank you for hitting the right target. Just need to get rid of this fucking Pachirisu. Foresight. It's not useful enough. Yeah. Longest episode ever. Well, that's cool and all, but I would rather just end the episode. Oh, you. That's useful. I think she healed me up anyway, yeah. Yeah, just getting work shit out of the way. Super fun, let me tell you. If it's got fucking hidden power electric, I'm just gonna like off myself. Hidden power fighting, okay. Should kill. I'm gonna go on a limb and say that'll kill. The crit mattered. Endeavor? Again, don't need it. This is like a way shittier. Oh, what am I looking for? Way shittier Viridian Forest. I'll come back and fight him another time. I just don't feel like it right now. What a pointless ass thing. Anything other than Shellos would like to make its name known. That's a Silcoon, that's right. Right for death. If it lives, we'll cut. Oh no, it died. Alright, buddy. Let's see what you got. Eternicity. Finally. Alright, friends. Well, we're gonna end the episode here, lest I go on for a fucking hour. So. What a great time to be alive, am I right? So, yeah. Have a good one.